United Methodist Church is a part of is the VIA. And VIA's executive director is with us today. She's going to tell us about a very special event this coming week.
Hi, thank you. My name is Kelly Marciales. I'm a deaconess at the United Methodist Church, and I'm here with you to worship this morning with this community of faith. But also, I want to tell you, Wasilla United Methodist Church is a member of VIA, and this Wednesday, we are doing a very special ecumenical prayer service at Sacred Heart Catholic Church in Wasilla. And this prayer service is geared simply for those families who are affected by suicide, and for communities of faith like ours to support those families and offer hope and as well as awareness. So for some of you, you may not be aware that Alaska per capita has the highest rate of suicide in all the United States. And that is particularly double the national average. Among Alaskan natives, though, it is even higher. It is 3 times as high. And so this is an opportunity for us to get educated about suicide in Alaska, support those families who have been affected by it, and then pray